right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
We are under attack!
Open fire!
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroid's coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big, really big.
When I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
generators are now online.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason.
Settle down, Ben. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please!
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor! Heretic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him! Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Terrible.
Alright, now that I've done shitting myself.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Hello.
Oh, hello. How's it going?
Going alright. Sorry about the delay.
All good. So I have Gav here. Say hello, Gav.
Hello.
Did you like my intro part when I pretended that I was you saying hello?
I actually have my headset on.
Aw. Oh, I was like, well, I have Gav here. Say hello, Gav.
Hello.
Nice.
Big motherfucker scared the shit out of me. What?
The armored arm dudes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The first one wasn't so bad. That second one that came crashing through the wall, I pretty much shit my fucking pants. And I absolutely love the line gun. I just need a lot more ammo for it.
Oh, FYI, always make sure you have one power node minimum on you at any given time.
Okay. Take it just in case I come across a door that requires one to open?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Because sometimes they contain a power node inside them.
Okay.
Things I wanted to tell you voice-wise, and I couldn't. Because I was here, I told him it was. I mean, you introduced me.
Yeah.
But, you know. I like how when I saw you trying to stomp the freaking red canisters, I'm like, is he gonna kill himself? It's gonna be hilarious if he does.
I'm just like, is this some kind of a fancy special item or something, or is this something really bad? Do I blow these up or the item? Uh-oh.
How many times